All that lighting was a little bit horrid.
Welcome back to another vlog here on the Manumission IRL channel. We're on number 40. That is just shocking. But what I have also done is if I point down here, you'll notice the big wind muff fluff is not on there. I realise that something has been happening recently, especially on yesterday's vlog, that it was causing a lot of... It sounded quite muffled. So I have a feeling that's because it was underneath the jumper, followed by underneath that as well. So when I'm indoors recording these type of segments, all I'm going to do is quite literally take off the wind muff. And that will be the issue for that one resolved. But this morning, it's currently sitting about 12:41 in the afternoon. Would you believe it? It's been the whole day, well, whole morning, and I've not recorded a single segment, which is strange for me. But I have been editing the Virgin Excel, which is the airline, virtual airline that I help run their website for them. It's run by my best friend, Adam, who you've seen before on previous videos on the 24/7 channel and other previous vlog channels as well. I have been updating their website, getting everything a bit better, fixing 1,000 bugs. And by the looks of things, I finally fixed all the bugs. I believe there shouldn't be anything else that there is any issues with. Fingers crossed. So I thought I'd come out and, you know, experience the Jubilee celebrations that's in town. Unfortunately, the weather has put a lot of people off this whole situation where people really just don't want to get wet, which is a shame, in all honesty. They put in a lot of effort to a lot of things, and credit where credit is due, the acts that I've seen were quite good. I was proud of them. Anyway, time to go back home and go on a dog walk because, well, I'm out in the rain already. Let's go out again.
And it, I also think the stage here, given how different last night was with the concert,
had to be work behind the scenes. Whether it's clerical support, whether it's chefing. And these are the people who passed Prince Charles, they have to their eyes to the right and keep marching.
Very fucking top in there.
And here comes a touch of a man. There's 300 classic bikes. Bakery delivery bikes, a tandem 1973 rally chopper, a bespoke bicycle.
Now, I don't know if we're allowed to reveal the year in which Ludo and I were born.
Let's have a look at some of the folks who are on the bus for the 2010s, because AJ is right in amongst them.
So on TV right this second is the Queen's Platinum Jubilee, which is what we've just been watching. A couple of snippets of it, because of course it is owned by the BBC. But today, I am starting to cook our brand new dinners, which today is going to be speedy sausage rigatoni. I think that's what it's called. It's from HelloFresh. And they've given all the ingredients and stuff ready to go through. I just need to grab the stuff out the fridge as well. Cooking, does my food look like this? It's not too bad. That's not bad at all. I've just had my first taste test. That is awesome. I suppose there are some things that I completely and utterly hate, and that, of course, is the fact that it's raining. I hate the rain. It's been spitting like this all day. So, yeah, I've just decided let's go now and take the dog for a walk. And I've just realized my phone is completely flipped the wrong way, so my brain is not working correctly. How to look at the camera properly. Realizing that lens is down there and not over there, which is where it normally is. Let me go ahead and end off today's video, if you guys have enjoyed it. So today, of course, we've been and watched a bit of Jubilee. So today, it was the Platinum Jubilee for the Queen. Now, if you guys aren't aware of that situation, well, there's the information, it's the Platinum Jubilee. That's why we went into town to go and have a look at the Jubilee celebrations in town, to see how well it was going ahead. Bear in mind that for me, the weather around my area was chucking down. Well, it was spitting drizzle and type of stuff. It was that really wet rain that just really made things a little bit awkward. And then after that, we came back, watched a bit of the Jubilee celebrations, and then I had an order from HelloFresh. Now, I am not affiliated with them at the moment. I'm gonna point that out there. This is me being truthfully and honest to you. I'm not affiliated with them yet. I have applied for affiliation with them, and that's only because I really like their products. So much so that please go to HelloFresh.com, because they have got really good orders. In all honesty, the food today that we had, that food that I cooked with that time lapse, it came out superbly. It came out exactly how I wanted it to come out, and in all honesty, it was the best food I've ever had. Like, seriously, HelloFresh.com. Or HelloFresh.co.uk. Yes, HelloFresh.co.uk. I'll leave a link down just below and also in the description down below. Go check them out. Apart from that, if you guys have enjoyed today's video, click the like button, click the subscribe button, turn it from red to grey. You know, you guys are awesome. Apart from that, thank you very much for watching. Until then, bye bye. Peace out.